Will you die 64 years from today? Andy Griffith Show, starring Andy Griffith.
My Three Sons, starring Fred McMurray,
Pete, and Gladys. Starring Harry Morgan, Cara Williams, Bugs Bunny Show.
Surfside 6.
An
dreaming, I'm always dreaming, dreaming, love will be mine. Searching, I'm always searching, hoping someday I'll find someone to love me.
Good evening. And on my left, truly a beautiful human being, Miss Arlene Francis.
What's My Line? Brought to you by Sunbeam, the best electric appliances made, the deluxe Sunbeam Mixmaster food mixer, and Sunbeam Time, new slimline beauty and new dimensions in time for every room in your home.
In the picture that you are now playing in on Broadway, did you receive rather smashing notices, although you did not play a major role?
Yes.
Milton?
Yes.
See, Milton Berle?
Ah, Milton.
Through the years, I have sat in the National Security Council. I have been in the cabinet. I have met with the legislative leaders. I have met with the president when he made the great decisions with regard to Lebanon, Kimoi Matsu, other matters. The president has asked for my advice. I have given it. Sometimes my advice has been taken. Sometimes it has not.
Abraham Lincoln came to the presidency in 1860 after a rather little-known session in the House of Representatives and after being defeated for the Senate in 58 and was a distinguished president. There is no certain road to the presidency. There are no guarantees that if you take one road or another that you will be a successful president. I have been in the Congress for 14 years. I have voted in the last 8 years. When the vice president was presiding over the Senate and meeting his other responsibilities. I have met decisions over 800 times on matters which affect not only the domestic security of the United States, but as a member of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee. The question really is, which candidate and which party can meet the problems that the United States is going to face in the 60s?
Swept over Florida with terrifying force. Rain fell in torrents and the wind reached a velocity of more than 120 miles an hour. When Hurricane Donna struck here, it had already caused many deaths and great destruction in Puerto Rico and other places in the Caribbean. Now, as it lashed Florida and the Keys, its vicious performance was being repeated. Damage done is bound to run into millions of dollars. And in spite of timely warning of the approach of the storm, the loss of four lives is reported from this area. While Britain was basking in a few days of Indian summer, the east coast of the United States, including later New York, suffered a trail of destruction as Donna continued on her ferocious course.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody would say,
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny polka dot bikini, so in the locker she wanted to stay.
stick around, we'll tell you more.
She was afraid to come out in the open, and so a blanket around her she wore. She was afraid to come out in the open, and so she sat bundled up on the shore.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the blanket she wanted to stay.
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and I wonder what she's gonna do.
Beyond the time barrier.
Hello, Allison, this is Martin. Do you read me, kid?
Come in, Sands Control. Position 18, speed 10,000 plus. Position 20, airspeed increasing. I think something's wrong.
64 years into the terrifying future. A beautiful, horrible cave world you've never dreamed of. A beautiful girl and love. Mankind was made sterile in a great cosmic plague. A new Adam and Eve are the only male and female left to repopulate the world. The last survivors of the human race are doomed to murder in a killer orgy by vicious subhuman mutants. Will you die 64 years from today? We challenge you to see the most terrifying picture ever made. See the picture of your life or death.
The Miss America Pageant. Presented by Philco, famous for quality the world over. Philco, manufacturer of electronics and appliances for the home, for government, and for industry. And by Oldsmobile, in behalf of Oldsmobile quality dealers everywhere, who remind you, now's the best time to make the best buy on a 1960 Oldsmobile. And by the Tony Company, the greatest name in home beauty. Tony, world leader in hair research.
Let the trumpet shout. Let the drums beat out. Strike up the band. Now's the time to deal on a 1960 Oldsmobile. Yes, right now your dealer is in a September selling mood, ready to trade. He still has a good selection of 1960 rockets, priced just right for you. Thrifty dynamic 88s, spirited super 88s, and luxurious 98s. Many colors and models to choose from. Convertibles, holiday hardtops, sedans, Fiesta station wagons. Pick the rocket that fits your pocket. For right now, you can make the deal of a lifetime on a new Oldsmobile. Whichever model you choose, you'll be getting the best buy in the medium price class. For nothing on the road can match the get up and go of a rocket. The smart, good looks of styling you know will stay in style. And the quality that Oldsmobile is famous for. Remember, if you've been wanting to join the Olds Parade, September is the month to do it. The best time for the best buy. See your dealer first thing next week while they last. Get a dollar-saving deal on a 1960 Rocket Oldsmobile.
The first runner-up, Suzanne Marie Remo, Miss California, Miss America.
Miss Michigan, while you are being prepared, your subjects are out there waiting for you. We are now going to sing for you your song as soon as you're ready. Congratulations.
Show brought to you by Pet evaporated milk for babies, for cooking, Pet instant non-fat dry milk, and Pet Ritz frozen pies. A special message from Red Skelton to all his little friends.
Hi, you know, I sure am lucky to have a job where I can wear funny faces and try to make people laugh, but I got a surprise for you. You know who that is? Freddy the Freeloader. And this is Klimka Diddlehopper and Deadeye, friends of mine. Yours too, I hope. Well, the Pet Instant folks have made these wonderful masks especially so that you can have as much fun with them as I do. Now listen carefully to Art Gilmore while he tells you how to get them.
For all three Red Skelton masks, clip this shield from the front of any Pet Instant package. Send with 50 cents and your name and address to Pet Milk Company, Department 1, St. Louis 1, Missouri. Send right away. Pet Milk Company, Department 1, St. Louis 1, Missouri. Don't go away. Red will be back in a minute. Next week, Red's guests will be Vivian Vance and George Appleby. And we'll be brought to you by Johnson's Wax, makers of Glow Coat.
They seem to be everywhere. Get into everything. One youngster for a small tribe. Upstairs, downstairs, all around the house. And you, mother, can only be one place at a time. You can only do so much. Who doesn't like a tidy home with clean, shiny floors to set it off? But you can't make floors a full-time job, which is where Johnson's new hard gloss glow coat comes in. It's a mother saver. Goes on easily, dries to a bright shine, and stays that way because glow coat won't spot, won't stain, won't scuff. It almost takes care of itself. When mothers help us get very active, just a quick wipe will keep Glow Coat shining on. For active mothers with active families in today's active homes, Glow Coat, the mother saver. Try Glow Coat at your house, mother.
I personally believe that each and every one of us was put here for a purpose. That's to build and not to destroy. And if by chance someday you're not feeling well, and you should remember some silly little thing that I've said or done, and it brings back a smile to your face or a chuckle to your heart, then my purpose has been served for my fellow man. May I wish you all continued success, and God bless. Good night. Thank you.
To express our gratitude to the United States Committee for the United Nations for their invitation to Mr. Skelton to originate this program from New York City, the home of the United Nations. On behalf of Red, Pet Milk Company, and Johnson's Wax, we welcome our good neighbors in Canada who joined us tonight through the facilities of the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation Network. This is Art Gilmore speaking.
This is Gary Moore speaking for Durward.
Oh, Gary, say for comedian Durward Kirby.
The message, friends, is stay tuned for us next on most of these stations.